Recording.
We are. Okay, great. Good afternoon. It's 1:37 and we're here for a special meeting of the Board of County Commissioners on August 23rd. We have one item of business on our agenda today, and that is, well, do you wanna make a motion?
Sure.
With the agenda item?
Sure.
For us to go into executive session?
I can
Would
do
you
that.
Please?
Sure. I will make a motion that we move into executive session to consider the purge acquisition lease transfer sale of real personal or other property pursuant to 24-6-402-4A and to determine positions relative to matters that may be subject to negotiations, develop strategy for negotiations, and or instruct negotiators pursuant to CRS 24-6-4024E, and to hold a conference with the county attorney to receive legal advice on specific legal questions pursuant to CRS 24-6-4024B.
I'll second.
Okay. Any further discussion?
None for me, thank you.
None for me.
Okay, hearing none, all those in favor? Aye.
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 All right, and we'll go into executive session at 1:38. The county attorney and manager are joining us, and Jeff Fiedler, Commissioner Fiedler, is online with us, and we can make another room.
Yep.
Thank you, Tracy.
Thanks, Tracy.
I want to see
you. It's always good.
Can you wait?
Yeah, just a second.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, good to go.
Okay. It's 2:36. We're coming out of executive session. Commissioner Marcella needed to leave us. The county manager is not present any longer either. No decisions were made in executive session, but I will entertain a motion to request that Jackie Wheelahan counter or respond to the seller with an offer at 603-605 Elm of $400,000, remove and discontinue pursuing 610 Elm Street, go to the seller with an offer of $400,000 for 613 Elm Street, and accept the counter offer of 631 Elm Street.
So moved.
I'll second. Any further discussion?
None for me.
Alrighty. Hearing none, all those in favor, aye.
Aye.
Okay. And with that, we have no more business. So we are adjourned at 2:37. Thanks, Jeff.
Thank you.
Thanks, Chris. Thank you, Tracy.
Thanks.